Just made at BBTV, delighted to say I'm joined here by Jack McGann over at Elite Boxing in Bolton. Yes. Good to see you, Jack. Half spar there with Jack Catchell. Great work for you.
Yeah, you know what it is? It's you get a few different kinds of spars. You get some that are just like tough and they like fighting them. Some that where you get a bit, someone really technical and experienced them. And it's sticky, and that was more what that was like, you know. It was good, dog. Good.
You're just saying that you've not been in the gym, you've not been training much, you've not anything lined up, so you're just sort of ticking over, keeping yourself fit.
I thought I had fight in March, and then I was straight back in 14 June, and then I thought I was going to be fighting in August time, or around about now, but it didn't materialise, so because I was straight back in the gym after June, I had no time off, so I went on a little holiday, and this is my first proper day back really, so it was a good
Where'd you go?
Good first session, 10 of you went.
Alright. Good break.
Good break.
You deserve it, don't you?
Yeah. Good.
Was your last fight, was that on the Frampton Warrington? Was that the last one?
Yeah, I just done it before round against Kevin McCauley because he wanted to get me out, but it was a good fight. I think it's probably the best I've boxed. But you know, I've only been boxing properly for like a year and a half. Like, obviously, I've always boxed since I was a kid, but I used to do an MMA show. I used to just box 3 times a week, spar the pros and whatever, but I've been boxing properly. I've been licensed since last year, January, and it's in the last 3 months or so, it's only really just started properly coming together, do you know what I mean? So
4-0
though? No, 1-3 and 3-1. 3-1?
Yeah,
3-1.
Was that the one that you drew in Leeds?
Yeah.
I think I thought you just about
tipped
that one.
I thought it was granted. What it was with that was, I don't want to make excuses, but you know, I've never had any amateur fights. Never. My first boxing match was my professional debut, so I went straight in on 6 rounders, not against Journeyman, and in my second fight, I got a tough guy in Rusinga, a big fella as well. And that was my first time doing the same day weighing, and it was just a lot of moving parts to it, and I think I got it wrong on the day. I drew still, it wasn't the end of the world, but it was probably a good thing that I learned the lessons then down the line, do you know what I mean? So,
me and Aki commentated on it, didn't we, on that fight?
Yeah.
I remember saying, I think Jack will learn a lot from this fight.
Yeah.
You just said then you off. What did you learn from that?
It's like telling your kid to stop touching that, it's awesome. They only stop when you burn their hand. So there was stuff I was doing, what I do in the gym, like loading up sometimes and getting drawn into it. And you know, been told a million times, never listened. And I've done it in the fight, zapped myself a little bit. And then since then, I was like, right, I've got it. There's a reason you're saying it all, do you know what I mean? So I learnt my lessons, I truly did learn my lessons.
Said it, didn't we? Like, so you're using the fundamentals, using the jab more, and, you know, you got into a brawl with him a bit. But, you know, as you're moving on now, as you're doing this, as you're sparring with better people as you go along, and, you know, you're solely concentrating on boxing, do you feel it all sort of coming together bit by bit? It's like anything.
It's like, there's that much to boxing. Before, I thought it was just a lot simpler than it was, but when you patronise it, I mean, you know, there's a lot more little tiny increments to it, and you know, it's like anything, I'd focus on the inside work for a good bit, and then me outside work will dip a little bit, and you've got to just keep touching over everything. So, as I said, I feel like I'm getting there now, I feel like everything is coming together, you know, I'm sparring great kids all the time, and you know, I'm taking tough fights, and I'm in business.
Yeah. I mean, anyone don't know, you're former MMA, you're from the Wolf's Lair in Liverpool, and your dad runs that.
Yeah.
I mean, in the MMA, Jack, he was a big name, you know, he was doing big things, he was on massive shows in Russia and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
You know, and then you've transitioned over to boxing. But, you know, how have you found it now? Are you glad you finally made the move? Because I heard you say that once you'd like to win a world title and then go back to MMA.
Yeah, you know, there's been no one really who's went from, he's had a good MMA career and then went into boxing and done well too, you know what I mean? So I'd like to, you know, MMA is still in my heart, I've done it since I was a kid. But you know, who knows, maybe I should have been a boxer and I was doing MMA, I don't know, but I do want to go back to it. But MMA, it's you can still compete at top level when you're like 30 odd. So when I had my little break, I was 24, I'd had 16 pro fights, 5 of them was on international at world level, so I was head on experience anyway, I still am from my age now, do you know what I mean? So it's like riding the bike, you don't forget it, but I really am enjoying boxing. I'm loving it. I love the lifestyle to it. I love the scene, love the fights. I'm here for the good, but you can't dip your toe in and out. It takes too long, you know what I mean? So I really do want to go far in boxing. I want to win a prestigious belt, whether it's a British, whether it's a world title, whatever. The only belt I've ever had is the one that goes around my jeans. That's it. So anything, and then go back into MMA and just do something there as well. That's the goal. No, I used to, when I did MMA, I used to spar top pros and do well. And then your coach used to say, it'd be a shame not to see you have a go. So as a competitive as well, it was always, I want to see how I would get on. I wouldn't change if I was going to get my head punched in. You know what I mean? I say that now, like, give me a few more fights when my nose is bent and me. It's all the things I see, I was saying then. But no, I mean, I'm enjoying it.
Respecting as well, you know, your first fight was a six rounder. I think they've all been six rounders since then. You know, usually, you know, the pros start off on the floor. I know you've had the experience in the MMA and that, but you know, like you said, boxing is a different thing.
Yeah, you know, it's a hard one to get, because at the end of the day, when I come into boxing, I've been fighting professionally in MMA for 5 years, and I know it's different, but I've main evented in arenas in Russia and big massive crowds and tough guys. I've been there under big lights, you know what I mean? So it's a bit weird coming from that to going to small shows. And I'm not saying I'm too good for anything, but I've had that competition, that pressure, I've felt that. I don't feel like I need to go through that again, do you know what I mean? From scratch. So you know, I have been doing sixes, as I said, the last one was a four, but I want to do an eight by the end of the year, so then I've done eight rounds by me for the fifth fight. So
feels like you're trying to fast track it as well a bit. Do you see that? Do you want to sort of start getting titles as soon as you can in fights?
Yeah, I do.
Just test yourself.
You know, I've always pushed myself, even in my MMA career. No one to go to Russia, and I was one of the main fighters, so I always do better under pressure, in bigger fights, so brings out the best in me, so that's where I feel at home, do you know what I mean?
You've got nothing lined up, you said, as far as a date, but what do you expect to do, and have you got anything in the pipeline as far as discussions for anything?
You know, I'm back in the gym, these are trying to knock the all-inclusive out of me, I want to get two by the end of the year, I'll be happy with that, or one big one, whatever I get, you know what I mean? I like to stay active.
It's good to see you, Jack. Great spar there with Jack Catchell today. Showed it was some more rounds in the bag for you, standing instead in the future.
Yeah.
Good luck, mate. Catch up again soon.